did recently work with Harry Styles. How did that go? And
he's a great kid. I've really enjoyed working with him. I've not actually done any acting scenes with him, but I think there's a definite crossover between music and film. I actually come from that world myself, and he's a really, really lovely kid and very charismatic, and we've had great fun. So I'm sure Chris Nolan's not going to cast an actor unless he's a talented person, so I'm sure he'll be amazing.